Like, I don't know what this thing is, actually. What is this letter? This is I, I think. This is R. I don't know, dude. This is too hard. It's too hard, dude. Like, I tried my best, dude. I know B is V and P is R, I think. Wait, P is R might be wrong. Wait, that's not R, maybe. Yeah, shit, I'm not sure, man. It's stupid player. It means stupid player. Oh. Oh, shit, rank 6? Like, rank 27? What's happening? Arteezy? No. Hello, Arteezy. Ah, yo. Nyx is already extremely good, but they might morph us. It's such a free Nyx game already. I fuck him up. Yeah, I think this is better, because if we pick Ember mid right now... Wait, if Arteezy morphs now, I can still Nyx. But I think it's bad. Nah, let's not do it. Because we have AA. I kind of forgot about that. The thing is, we didn't have to... Yeah, like I said, we didn't have to wait for their mid pick, because we see the laundry. Yeah, hello. Mm-hmm. Literally repeating yesterday. Yeah, actually. Maybe, dude. Alright, let's see what Arteezy picks, man. A denial. Oh, let's do Lifestealer anyways. It's such a great Lifestealer game. I'm sure it's good. Okay, let's see here. I mean, I get that Nyx doesn't hard counter Naga, but we already have Ember for it, so... And I could have picked Sven, too, but I don't think Sven is that great. I don't have in-game sound either, actually. 4 wins in a row is Spirit Breaker, wow.
Yes. The battle begins.
Rip you apart! Oh, master! Behold all these lives for the taking! You can't make me. No chains can hold me. Ah, open yourself to me.
Thank you.
First blood, and let there be no end to it.
Ooh, they kill top. Arteezy. Lol.
Dire's structures are fortified.
Crawl, come, and feast. No chains can hold me.
What is this madness?
What is this man? Bounties. Hmm, got both. Oh, actually, Ember's here. Cool.
Your top tower is under attack.
I missed 3 fucking hits in a row, man! 3!
Cool.
Fucking tier 3 sub, man, thank you, dude. You're cool.
It's my right life.
Your top tower is under attack.
That's why we hit them, so we have a chance to kill them. Alright, keep pressuring. Yeah, sure. I don't know. Oh, he actually died really fast. I didn't need to infest. Feels bad. No, I don't have an infest. Excuse me?
Lives to steal.
My Spirit Breaker never won't stop. Oh my god. My Spirit Breaker is a fucking Spirit Breaker pillar, that's for sure. He just pings the next target as soon as one guy dies, he pings the closest one. I love it, dude. That's how you play Spirit Breaker for sure.
Yes.
No fucking mercy, man.
You should be able to peed as a teammate to deny them Kappa.
I should. I wanna P does everything, dude. Okay. Got a Midas going. No arena. I don't know if they're winning that fight. I think the amount of gold I get here, I'm definitely not gonna take that fight right now. Got tower, got my shit in order here. We're chilling. Yeah, coming. I should have been there. That is on me. Definitely should be there. It's not good. I got focused down. The triple. Oh, this Oracle is owning, dude. Okay. That was not good. That is also not good. Okay. Bounty stop. I wouldn't call that good, chat. We just got smacked by the Naga. She doesn't even have items yet. What's gonna happen when she does? Help? Arteezy Naga, you know? Yeah, we're fine, dude. We're fine. Amber does not have items, holy shit. He's not very fat. That's okay. Just have to fight together now. She has Manta, most likely. But that's not enough, I hope. For Radiance. I have Radiance. We should force a fight. I can come in with Spirit Breaker, guys, if you guys start the fight here.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your master comes. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Oh man.
Speedy rune of haste.
Dyer's
courier
has been killed.
Okay, the type of guy to get one kill and say, give me rampage.
Yeah, that's not very nice. I was on my way, you know. Naga OP. How did he fight with Naga that early and actually won? That's crazy, right? He bought Midas, he fought early, and they're winning. They're winning because of it. That's crazy to me. I'm TPing.
The rule of regeneration.
No change
at all.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Hey,
go next.
Chained in searing heat.
Open yourself to me.
Would appear to narrow my eyes.
It's not up, I think.
Your top tower is under attack.
Valor, my love.
Your enemies can hold me.
You're not allowed to kill me here, are you? No. Nice. Go. I got it. The current duel of Maelstrom again. I didn't see it there, but it's okay. Oh, what the fuck? Dead. My bad. Yeah, Echo already. They actually burst at me. Not sure about how we're fighting this. Yeah, that was good at least. Nice. Okay. I see you, game. I see you, team. 5 seconds for Naga. I like that dive.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Go help him here.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Perfect. Just heal up the barrel. No way we get through this. I'm still fucking hitting it. Are we going high ground? 40 seconds?
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Back. Kill the tower, kill the tower.
Structures are fortified.
They have Echo. I'm a little bit scared. They're gonna try here. We're diving.
Enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
They still have Echo. Just be ready for it. Here.
14 months long time.
Bear is dead, no bear. Do you have remnant or something? Can we fight again? I mean, there's no bear. It's only Naga. Alright, let's back control. Back, back.
Chill.
I die your entry.
That's real, never mind, I don't know which one it's real. Shit's going on top. Running. You're fine. We're stuck here for a little bit. I'm inside the ember. What a joke on that timing, dude. I spammed my shit. That's crazy. I spammed R. The fissure was perfect. I was spamming. I mean, spamming rage. I mean, not R. Crazy, right? Yeah. Here. He was dead, I think.
You can't make me.
Fortunate. That is a little bit unfortunate. They could have mined us there. I think that Mjolnir did some work there. This real. Surprise, motherfucker.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. Your top tower is under attack.
I have remnant if needed. I mean, I infest, but I don't want it.
Your top tower has fallen. Radiant structures are fortified.
They could honestly fight us here. We need to be a little bit careful. Split for. We see Shaker's moving top. Shaper's moving top. And Gold Shaker's on here.
The enemy's middle barrack has fallen.
Go on him. They killed Shaker too. Nice. Easy game, boys. I'm not gonna reach.
The enemy's bottom barracks is falling. The enemy's bottom barracks.
I wouldn't say it's over yet, though. Yeah, Roshna. The only thing I have to care for is Echo.
Your bottom barracks are under attack.
If we get Megas, I'm sure it's fine. Just don't stand close to me. They want to Echo. They have to Echo now, pretty much. Rax is gone. And we have to back, we have to back. What? He actually TP'd? That is crazy. That is crazy to me. Yeah. Alright. We have Mega now. But be careful about the rat. Jesus. We don't want to lose this fucking rat shit, dude. AC or MKB, both are good actually. I think MKB
is
the
guy to abandon the winning game so he can keep his losing streak.
The type of guy to what in a winning game? Abandon a winning game. Dude, I do love my losing streak. Is that real? It is. Speed me if you can. I don't know if you're real.
Is it weird if I go on a date with my dog?
I would say that's on the weird side at the very least, yeah. Is that real? They definitely lost. Easy game, lads. That's how we started there. I'd probably say that's on the weird side, bro. You know what? I'm glad you asked, at least.
Radiant victory.
Liquid me, I won against Arteezy, auto invite to Liquid. Let's go. People doubted the Nyx pick, dude. I thought the Nyx pick was fucking great, dude. Free lane, fucking ownage, man. How does this hero not own then? No more fleeing free lane. What a hero. I liked our team, though. It was very clear that it's a high MMR game. Like, it's easy to tell with how active our team played and how together. It was really nice to play. Like, enjoyable. We had like everybody in our team were like top 300, top 400. That's great, dude. Good job, Gaben. Their team had 1500 and a 2.1k player, but and they kind of went 2-14 and 0-14. I'm not saying score is everything, but it's just kind of funny that that happened. He was so farmed there. 10 minutes, we were like the same. 20 though, he pulled that hard, man. Could have maybe kept up my farm a little bit better, but it's alright, dude.